That's pretty cool. Netflix is here.
I mean, I'm on the news now, so essentially I'm famous. Behind me you can see a sneak peek, but I have to say that mine is gonna be way more sick. You guys find out soon.
All right guys, today is a very exciting day. First thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna be on the news for the first time. I was invited to go on KTLA Morning News to do a fitness segment. And then after that, we may or may not go and pick up my dream car. I sent an application yesterday. It's all very close to the deadline. It's quarter end for the salespeople there in the dealership, so they need to get the deal done before 3. Not sure if I'm gonna qualify yet, but we're gonna find out. For now though, I'm super late. That's why I'm out of breath. We really have to jump in the car and go to the studio. Let's go.
How's it going?
What's up, brother?
I have an appointment with KTLA.
KTLA?
Yeah.
We arrived. I feel like a movie star now. Studio lot. Netflix is here too. Honestly, I'm not a fan that it's live, to be honest. If it was in Dutch, I would have no problems at all. That's my native language. But in English, sometimes I get stuck. Sometimes it just doesn't flow. So let's hope that doesn't happen. But no, should be fine. I got some dumbbells too. You know what's crazy? Every time I have to film something important, I get pimples. Look at this. Mountain on my face right before I go live on the news. Great. All right guys, for the next part, I don't have videos because I wasn't allowed to film for legal reasons, but here's some footage of me backstage where you can see me on the TV for the first time ever. Well, it was pretty cool. I was nervous, as you can see, I think. Mostly because it was live and you know, you can't really mess up on live TV. It's not my native language. I didn't prepare much, you know, because I procrastinated and everything was last minute. But overall, I think it came out pretty good. I talked about the program, I talked about my philosophy on nutrition, didn't go too much into detail, was all pretty basic. But yeah, I was surprised with the amount of positive feedback that I got and with the amount of people that actually saw it, because I thought, you know, it's 2023, who still watches the news? But I was wrong, quite a lot of people, so good experience.
This is a way better deal, way better. Just let me... Yeah, if you send in the bank statements, then I'll review in 13 minutes and then head over to you right away.
Yeah, I'm going to send the bank statement. I'm going to have judges send the bank statements. Chase.
All right, thanks.
Thanks, bye.
Bye.
All right, so we just finished the news episode. Right now, I'm heading home because I'm still waiting for the car dealer to approve my application, which was more difficult than I thought, apparently. So... a little bit nervous right now to see what he comes back with and if I can get the car. So the issue now, which is what I discovered, by far the best time to buy a car is at the end of the month and the end of the quarter, because these salespeople are so motivated right now because of their bonuses. So he really wants to get this done and he needs to submit all the paperwork at 3 p.m. today. It's 12 p.m. right now, so this is by far the best time for me to negotiate. So I'm hopeful, but let's see. First we go back to the house, we get changed, and then we'll head over there. Okay, buddy, let's pick up a car. Yeah, you ready? You ready? Oh, let's do it. Minute late, seen him down bad, now he's trying to hate.
Same one shot to hit me for the race. Got a man. So we just had to run back to my house because I didn't have my ID and I had to get a cashier's check. Then I had to run to the bank to get the cashier's check, rush back to Aston Martin. Now we're here to hopefully get this done. He said we had to go over a few numbers, some things were not confirmed yet, but let's see. I'm optimistic.
We're at the dealership now. He's preparing the paperwork. Sounds pretty good. He's preparing the paperwork. And then we're gonna have to find a way to do the payment. Not sure how that works. He told me a cashier's check, to be honest. I have no idea how those things work, so we're gonna have to figure that out too. And right now, I believe it's 1 p.m. Deal needs to be done before 3 for this guy to get his end of the quarter commissions. So
see. I'm excited.
It's honestly just a really sick brand. Like, I think behind us there, the SUV that they make, the 707, I think is the fastest SUV that's ever made. There's a lot of cars that I like, but there's always something that is off, whether it's the back, maybe it's the headlights, or, you know, it's always something. With these, check out the back of these. I just think it's perfect. To me, that is just beauty, it's classy, it has everything. So essentially, Tank is the one that chose the car, because I just went through the lot with him, and then I waited until it still started wagging, and that's the one I chose. So it's Tank's decision. Well, this is it. Oh my God. The back is amazing, eh?
Best part, in my opinion. Aero kit's beautiful.
Wow. Can I rev it?
Like, it'd be sacrilege if you didn't.
That is wild. All right, so I didn't get it, which was very, very frustrating. I mean, you probably saw how happy I was. It's a lifelong dream, you know? And to be honest, if they would have just told me, hey man, it's not gonna work, you don't qualify, it wouldn't be a big deal, right? I would accept it, you know, I just continue working and maybe some other day I can do it. But this way, where I mentally already owned it, where they have me go to the bank, pick up a cashier's check, do the whole application a bunch of times, and then almost just hand me the keys already, right? They literally just had me in that car. That was rough. That was rough because it was like a dream that just shattered, you know? So yeah, I mean, when it comes to qualifying, that was a lot more difficult than I thought, because it's not just income, it's also not just credit, because my credit was good. Apparently, auto loan credit specifically also matters. So I showed him my credit card statement, in which it shows that I've been making several payments larger than a car payment on time for a very long time. So I told him, like, that is my payment history, right? My credit is good, my payment history is good, I always pay on time. But then he said that, you know, auto loan credit is also a thing. And I went from a $800 payment for my Mercedes to something much higher. And the bank didn't really trust that massive jump. And it was also partly due to the fact that I was very young, my age, and, you know, they didn't feel comfortable getting me qualified. So I was pissed. And I didn't even mention that they had us wait in Beverly Hills for like 3 to 4 hours, right? Just wait. And it was a terrible experience. But I got something better.
Size not bad. You buy a car for $200,000, but you do get a nice jacket. So worth it. Investing 101. I think it's gonna be this one. Definitely a spoiler. This feels like Christmas morning. You remember when you were a kid and you couldn't sleep the night before Christmas because you were so excited? I haven't felt like that in years. It's the first time ever since I was a kid that I had that feeling. It's incredible. Alright guys, this is it. The last one.
Congratulations, man.
Thank you. Proud
owner of an Aston Martin Vantage F1.
We
so excited for you.
Let's go see it.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Come on.
Oh my God.
The black, I mean, the cool part about the white is
all the black pops, all the carbon pops.
So I think this, on all the Vantages, the lights like that, smoked out lights in the back, the shape with the spoiler on top, the diffusers at the bottom. That part is, you know, if you film it from the bottom and you see those diffusers there, it gives it that aggressive look.
Comes from, you know, literally from Germany, out of the crate, and then we tweak it, we make it our own software, our own induction, our own exhaust. So while you hear a little bit of the genesis of the M177 engine, it's still very different. It's got its own Aston characteristic, which I like. F1 doesn't loan their name to just anybody, so to be able to collaborate with Formula One on a car, you have a favorite driver and team?
Verstappen, I'm from the Netherlands.
Ah, okay. So you are driving a very, very unique automobile.
I never even seen an F1 until last week. That was it, guys. It's been an exciting few weeks, but very grateful for the way things turned out. If you want to see more car content, just comment below. I would be more than happy to create a bunch of videos with this beast. Or if you want to see more fitness content, vlogs, whatever you want to see, just let me know in the comments. I'd be happy to create it. For now, thank you for watching. Thanks for the support and see you next time.